The Marble Caves is one of the most unique and stunning natural wonders located in Patagonia, Chile. The caves, also known as the Marble Cathedral, are a group of caverns that have been sculpted by the clear turquoise waters of Lake General Carrera. These breathtaking caves are made entirely of marble and the walls of the caverns are smooth and polished, with intricate patterns and colors that vary from white and gray to deep blue and green. The colors and patterns in the caves change with the changing light, giving visitors a constantly evolving visual experience. The marble caves can only be accessed by boat, which makes the journey even more thrilling. Visitors can take a boat tour of the lake to explore the caves and experience the beauty of the surrounding landscape. The boat tour takes visitors through narrow channels, past towering rock formations, and up close to the towering walls of the marble caves. The caves were formed over thousands of years by the slow erosion caused by the waves of Lake General Carrera. The lake itself is the second largest in South America, spanning over 700 square miles, and is shared by both Chile and Argentina. The marble caves are truly a natural wonder and a testament to the incredible beauty and power of nature. They offer visitors a once-in-a-lifetime experience that is sure to leave a lasting impression. So if you're planning a trip to Patagonia, be sure to add the marble caves to your itinerary, and prepare to be amazed by their stunning beauty.